What's up, guys? Welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you're new to the channel, hey, we appreciate y'all for coming and checking us out. But while you're here, there's a couple things you need to do.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything that we've got coming.
That's right. But today we got someone we've done one time here on the channel. Tell them who we got.
All right. Today we're listening to Robert Palmer. And the song is Addicted to Love. The last song we did was
Simply Irresistible. Yeah, like, that was cool.
Like, you kind of can't say it without saying it like he sang it.
And then we did the Shania Twain where she kind of made fun of them.
So today, let's listen to Robert Palmer, Addicted to Love.
Brand new one. Again, this is only our second time checking him out. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Let's check it. Addicted to Love, Robert Palmer. Let's go. He definitely makes music, or the two that we listen to, is music that you can definitely dance
it's
to.
It's like almost the same video.
I was going to say, the women.
Not playing instruments again. Look at Honey on the keyboard. She's just moving her legs up and down like, honey,
they're all wearing the same color guitar. They're not playing instruments, obviously. What's he got going with this?
Well, he does actually have a nice voice, and I think you're right. Like, it does kind of give me the same feel.
To me, he's got a showman's type of voice.
Oh, he does, and he definitely always sings, you know, tends to be like a ladies man in the song. Maybe because he's always in front of ladies playing instruments.
The two that we've
done. Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
His band always women? Question. Drop down the comments.
You're immune to the stuff.
Yeah, see, I like it when he hits like that little spot. Hey, that's what I like
There is something, I don't know, there is something about Robert Palmer. There's something about his character. There's something in the way in his delivery. I really, really like him. And then also, you know, the people who are his real band behind him, mm-hmm. like, it's nice guitar. It's got nice hitting drums. It's cool. It's a good song.
I like Robert mm-hmm. Palmer,
He's
man.
Playing some tricks with that voice. You like to think that you're immune to the storm. Oh yeah. It's closer to the truth to say. Can't get enough, you know. You're gonna have to face it. You're addicted to love.
Robert Palmer. I think I liked that one better than I liked Simply Irresistible. Yeah.
I don't know. They both were catchy, and they both had, you know, that kind of bad boy.
This one, you got the tricks, and you got...
You got a lot more tricks in there. I definitely agree. You got to hear his talents a little bit more. Yeah. I like this song. I definitely think we should listen to some more Robert Palmer, but let's see if in the next video if he still has... the same band or the same thing, because that's what I remember most from the last
one. Yeah, no doubt about it.
And Shania Twain mocking it.
No, it was definitely a fun video, so thank you guys so much for that suggestion, and drop down in the comments what you guys think we should do next.
Yeah, and is there something out of the box, maybe from Robert Palmer, that we haven't heard yet? Like we said, the last
two songs. Something serious.
Yeah, the last two songs deep. Were like, oh, this was fun, I like this vibe. Like, it kind of reminds me of the last one, so if there's another one that you guys think we should check out, definitely drop that down below.
But guys, that's going to be it from us today, as we thank you for another amazing suggestion. But we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day, guys, that you wake up, it is truly a blessing. No matter what the circumstances are, no matter what you're going through, it is a blessing to see another day. And for those of you that hit that subscribe button right down below, you guys are now part of the RSR family, and we welcome y'all. But y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Guys, this goal is super important. You have to make somebody smile.
We love y'all. We'll see y'all later.